model. 18. The Michelson-Morley and Sagnac experiments attempted to measure the change in speed of light due to Earth's assumed motion through space. After measuring in every possible different direction in various locations, they failed to detect any significant change whatsoever, again proving the stationary geocentric model.